Привет.
Hello. I'm Andrei Potapov. Right now I have a new Pixar lens in my hands. This is a long focus lens. We had requests from our clients for such a highly specific optics, and we decided to make a test samples. There are a limited number of them, so write to us if you are interested, and if there are bills, we will make one more batch. So what the point is? This is 25mm Pixara dual lens. If you use DSLR camera, this is close to 150mm focal length in the full frame sensor equivalent. That's actually a telephoto lens for an action camera. This lens is for Xiaomi UI action camera, and it also has a dual bayonet mount. If you remember, we have designed our own lens mount, which is called Duo Bayonet, by which you can adjust the lens once and quickly change them without reconfiguring. That is what I'm going to do. There was a 3.4mm lens and I put a new 25mm. It's already calibrated and I just need to install the lens, set it by the label and that's it, I'm ready to shoot. We went to Arches to take a few test shots and see how it would be possible to use a long focus optics with action camera. How easy it is and is there any point in doing it? Take a look at shots that we got. Unfortunately, these shots had to be stabilized, because even while shooting with Zhiyun Smooth Q, we couldn't get rid of the shaking. At the end of the video, we will show you shots without any color correction and stabilization, so you can compare them. Watch video till the end if you are interested. At first, I was surprised. I saw that such a big shaking couldn't be removed. But, surprisingly, Final Cut Stabilizer did very good job. It stabilized almost all shots with a bang. And next, if you want to shoot a macro with this lens, unlike other Pixara lenses, such as 3.4mm or 3.77mm, this lens has a minimum focusing distance of 25mm. Something like that. Let me remind you that in these lenses there is no minimum focusing distance at all. You can focus right on the lens surface. For example, if you shoot a grasshopper with this lens, you can put it very close. If you need, you know what I mean. And with this lens you should do it from the side, to save same framing. This one with an effect of presence, and this with the effect of peeping.